You have several different ways in which you can use the information generated within Measure Square, such as generating a report. Settings can be adjusted via Advanced, and when everything looks fine, in the settings, select Back, then Done, and the system will generate a report for you. The report is in PDF format and can be emailed or saved to another app. You can also use a print template, which is essentially closer to building a quote. When editing the quote in the settings, you can even also capture a customer signature as per their approval. This is also in PDF format and can be shared via email or saved to another app such as Google Drive or Dropbox.